As the war raged on, the threat of encroaching monsters loomed over Zora's domain. To protect their home, Zora soldiers fought desperately in the Lanayru wetlands to hold the monsters back. However, pushed hard by the desperate battle, the soldiers had no choice but to request aid from Mipha and Sidon. As Mipha and Sidon rushed to the Lanayru wetlands, a diminutive shadow followed along behind them in secret.
System.
Yeah.
fast!
Side up.
I'm here, sister. Freeze!
Freeze!
sister.
Terrico.
I'm here, sister. Too close. Thank you. That's my cue. Stand for it.
I must not fail.
It's done. I did it. Shocking. Stand for it.
I must not fail.
I did it.
Good.
I won't stand for it.
I must not fail.
Okay, Sidon. You won't.
Fantastic. Our injuries are being tended to. On to the next task.
Thank you for your efforts. I'm going to heal you now.
Thank you, Princess.
Still more monsters! Sidon! Sidon! Please, no! You must run!
Are you unharmed?
I'm so glad you're okay. Thank you so much, both of you. But what... what are you doing here?
You wanted to help us, isn't that so? You can't just sneak off like that. However, I was able to save your sister because you were so brave. Great job! And you'll only get stronger. Strong enough to protect your dear sister. Thank you.